Okay, so here we go. Let's get these pages done. I don't know why I've been slacking off with these. I'm just inspired by other things. So I'm gonna grab. I've grabbed some Inktense pencils that sort of match the macaroon colours. And I've popped some gesso here, quite a bit actually. I don't know why I put some gesso out. There we go. And I'm gonna activate the Inktense pencils with gesso. And that should give us a nice pastel-y look. Just want to tone down these white patches. Sorry about my. You can see my coat can there. Keep forgetting to take it out there. To be recycled. I'm hoping that this is going to be the last thing. This page will be the last thing you'll see from this camera. I just got fed up of using this camera. And all the comments that I get about the sound. I know it's terrible, I know. That horrible whining sound is the camera. So, seeing as I had a promotion at the end of last year, I thought, you know what? I'll just put my hand in that. I'm gonna spend some money and get a better camera. And hopefully, it'll be awesome. I looked at the reviews were pretty good. And we shall see. But yeah, that should arrive in the next few days. So sorry, you're just gonna have to put up with this for today, hopefully. Maybe tomorrow, if I do any video tomorrow. Oh, I don't know who that is outside. Do you mind? I'm trying to film here. Yeah, this one. Can you see what we've done here? So yeah, hopefully this camera will not be used anymore. I don't know what to use it for because I can't just like throw it away. I did spend money on it. Maybe we'll do some outside stuff and I'll take that outside because my other camera costs nearly £200 and I don't really want to ruin that, so yeah, in the summer maybe we'll do some outside stuff. Maybe some quick pause or something, I don't know. Okay, what colour should I do that one? What other colours have we got? Oh, we've got like a purple colour there. Have we got anything more pinky? Let's try this one, Shiraz. Might go pink with the gesso. Although the ink that I used to stencil may also move with the gesso, so we shall see. There we go. Put that down to the bottom. Yes, yeah, so I'm going to get this dry and then I'll come back and we'll do some stenciling. So I think we're going to go with some more of these pink flowers to match what's already there. Put a little dot out. and mix it with some gesso. We have a whole ton of it. And just go on like this. Hopefully it will show on the Yeah, it's not showing. Okay, so it's nice sunny day today. Makes a difference from yesterday. It was snowing. Ugh. Snowing and cold. I go over the image a little bit there. Afternoon this week, I am starting a little bit later than usual, which means that I can do some videos. Next week, I'm doing morning shifts. Usually, after a morning shift, I am really tired, so you probably won't get any videos next week. We've got a title that says A Big Splash of Colour. So, what are some big splashes? What colour shall we do then? Something that's gonna stand out. Thinking green. Gonna get fresh sponge. Oh yeah, there we go. Dab it in the cream, and we're just gonna go on. We'll just get rid of that. That's it. Sorry. Now, can you see if I do that? I just got my finger in the gesso. I think it needs to be bolder, so let's line the stencil up. Now that cat's off again. We have a poor stray cat outside and fix my house. I just want to take him in and look after him, bless him. I already have a cat and my cat wouldn't like it. Load that up with paint. There we go. And of course, we're going to need another one. Maybe just to make it a bit different, we'll do the side bits and the lobby bits. There we go. And do I want another colour of that room? I do, you know. Just put that there. Let's get rid of the green on here. We've got pink, we've got green. Background's kind of orange. Purple, maybe. Yeah, I'm thinking purple. I'll leave that out there. And I'm going to grab this sponge and my scissors and just chop that green bit off. Neater. There we go, great. And stick that there. I think I'm going to want a lot of the purple one. Just load it up because it's quite translucent. More purple. Put one up here. Again, load it up. Yeah, not sure I like that one actually. But here you go. I think a bit more down here, where you probably can't see. Let me put that on top of my page, but never mind. I got so room. Done, just a little highlight around the words. Where is my I think I'm going to go with quite a big black foster pen. Oh yeah. That is a crazy page. Not something I would normally do. But I mean, I'm gonna call it done. So let me try it and get on to the next one. Okay, sorry guys. New camera has arrived, but we seem to be having some issues with the memory card. Doesn't recognize it, so I may have to buy a new one. It's very annoying. So one more video with this camera, hopefully. Hoping this is gonna be a quick one. I really like this page. I just want to cover that bit up. I'm going to pop this doily on, and I've colored this doily with my Lindy sprays, C'est la vie cerise, that Fabio one. So we're gonna pop this down. Some matte medium. Not much I want to do to this page, so it should be a nice quick one, hopefully. Okay. In the corner there. Looks like a good camera so far. It's bigger than the one I'm using, but it's lighter. The screen's clearer and everything, so we'll see. Just gonna have to send it back. To cover up that date up there. My goodness. The date there. Want to cover that up. I'm sure I had this on set, right? Anyway. And I've got this clean washi tape, which I bought yesterday from B&M. I know I said I wasn't going to buy any more craft supplies, but I had a voucher, so I need to spend it. That's going over there. And then I think I'm going to add just a little bit more down here. And one more tea. Over here. Stick down there. Right around the corner. Right. What did I put? Right here. Right here. I'm gonna need to dry this. Okay, so we've got a little bit of this text stamping in the background, in the blue. I'm gonna add a little bit in purple because we've got some purple flux on the page. Not enough elsewhere, so we'll just add a bit of that in. Ooh. There's no table there. Oh my goodness. Pretty late, okay. A disaster. Okay, that's my plan. Well, I'll be back. Okay, I found it. I'm covered in cat hair now. Oh dear. What a disaster, eh? I think it's going to be one of those days. Nothing's going to be in it this day. I'm just going to accept it. Okay, that's enough of that. And then we've got these blue flowers up here. And I've covered the ones up down here. But I'm going to add some more in. I'm going to use the ink that I believe I used originally. It's been a long time. I'm sure this is the one. I'm gonna add that in there. I love this stencil, it's one of my favourites. Good all round stencil, eh? Hold on to the book. That's happening again. Trying to make it nice and dark. I just want a tiny bit more behind her head. I actually think I want just a little bit, a little tiny bit in this purple as well. Because I really need to balance out that splotch. I don't know if you'll be able to see it over the washi. But... One there. A little bit right in this corner, I think. I'm crazy now. Okay, that's enough. Good. I like that page. Okay. All done. It.
Okay, let me see if this works. I've recorded a video on here, but it recorded it in a format that my computer doesn't read. So I've tried fiddling about with it. We'll see what happens. So I've just gone around with some white paint and a stencil to make like a doily behind me. And now all I want to do is use some peachy colours, pinky colours to cover these circles. I'm using my gelatos. Should I use, or maybe we should use like a greeny colour to go with the greens that are in there. Yep. Right. Dark on the bottom, lighter on the top. This is a metallic. Yep, it's a metallic. And here it is. I've got BB wipe. And I'm just going to use that to blend it. There we go. And I think I'm going to create another circle here. If I can. Make it sort of circular. Just to, you know. Balance out the other two a little bit. That'll do. Right. Now I just need to have a little think about where this is going to go, see if this video is any better. So I'll be back in a sec. So, I just wanted to do a video, and this little monkey is all full of beans. So, sorry if you hear him jumping around. Excuse the mess in my room. It's pretty much always like that. Okay, I'll try that again. I tried gluing these flowers down with the glue stick, and it's too dry, so I'm coming in with a quickie glue pen, and I'm adding these to cover up these green circles a little bit because they're a bit bright. I've fussy cut these out of a paper pack that I've got. Don't have to go all the way to the edges, it doesn't matter if they're sort of sticking up a bit. I want to cover up a bit of that stamping as well that I don't like so much of. And then we've got these little daisies that I used my little punch to punch from the waste from that piece of paper that the flowers came on. I'm just going to pop those in the centre. my finger. There we go. I think for now I'm going to call that page finished. It doesn't look so bad now. I think it's okay now. Not really me, but yeah, it's done. So we'll move on to this one. What have we put? Circles, more background colour, and some black. So I'm going to have a think about how we're going to get some background colour in. And I will be right back when I've got everything ready. Okay, so I'm going to add some more of this napkin in the background. And I'm going to try to separate it if I can. The cat's having a bit of a sulk with me because he wants to sit. I make him a little nest sort of thing on my bed normally, and then go downstairs and do whatever or go to work. So he's waiting to come sit on the bed. Ah, can't get in. Here we go. Now then, I do believe originally I used this side, which is the less colourful side. And I think I'm going to do that again. Actually, I was going to change my mind, but no. I like the subtleness of that. So we're not going to go crazy. We're just going to put a bit here and a bit here to tone down what we have in the background. Just a little bit. I'm going to use, where is it? Oh, I don't know where my spatula is, so we'll use palette knife. Okay. Yeah. Got a day off today, so hopefully this video will be finished and uploaded, done and dusted, and we'll see how good this camera is. Had a few teething problems with the computer, as I mentioned. That last video I did is fine, but I think the resolution is a little bit high for my computer's handle, so I've turned down the resolution for this one. Hopefully we'll be good to go. And then we'll have some lovely videos with no horrible whiny sound. And everybody will be happy. I certainly will. Right. And hopefully the lighting will be good. I have no lights on. It is a nice sunny day today, sort of. A few clouds, but. So, yeah, we'll see how good this camera is. And then I can stop complaining about the camera and carry on with my art. Hopefully. I'm also interested to know how long a video I can film with this camera, and if I'm gonna have problems with it like I did the other one, cutting out and stuff, but we'll see. I'll just keep playing. Okay, I think that is enough of that. I think I'm going to get out some black paint. And some bits like this to do some stamping. So I'll be back once I've grabbed that. Okay, so got some black paint out and I've just got my tube. And we'll dip it and get it all around the edges. Just stamp. I've not let that matte medium dry. I'm not really fussed about that. This is just going to bring the black from the image into the background. That, and then I've got a smaller one, just the lid off a spray bottle. And we'll just dot that around a little bit too. And what else do I want? Do I want any white splodges or anything? I've got some white space, which is quite nice. Do we need to bring the red in? I don't know if that is going to be that for that page. I quite like it now. I think I'm going to leave it at that. So, yeah. There he is again. Say hello, Merlin. He's going to get off the bed. I'm going to sit there. Okay. That is that. That should be all for the journaling by fives. Yeah, so we've done that page and that is everything. And I think what I might do once this is dry is just do a quick flip through video with some still images sort of inserted so you can see what they all look like when they're done. I hope you enjoyed that and I hope you give it a go someday. It's kind of fun. Alright then, thanks for watching.